beefed up unhappiness with the new CDO Beef Franks.